Trace and I like to write together as well.